Let us pray to invoke God's blessings. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank and praise you for this new and wonderful day. We honor and glorify you, Lord, for the love you have for us. Today, as we celebrate Children's Day, we thank you, Lord, for your protection, wisdom, and knowledge that you bestowed on these children. I pray, Lord, that every child be blessed with fresh enthusiasm. Cover them with your enduring love and equip them with confidence and grace. As new fears jostle with new hopes, we pray for their health and safety as classrooms and schools have been modified to allow proper social distancing and hygiene. I entrust all these children into your loving care, Lord, so that you accomplish all that you desire within the hearts of our children. As these children go out into the world, may each seed blossom into the fullness of your love, kindness, and mercy. We ask all this in your most holy and precious name. Amen.
For today's scripture reading is taken from the book of Matthew, chapter 19, verse 13 to 15. Then little children were brought to him that he might put his hands on them and pray. But the disciples rebuked them. But Jesus said, "Let the children come to me and do not forbid them. For of such is the kingdom of heaven." And he laid his hands on them and departed from there. Here ends the Bible reading.
A very blessed day to each one of you who has joined us online for our virtual Children's Day program of Baldwin Boys High School. A special word of welcome on behalf of our Chairman Bishop N.L. Karkare, Madam Kamal Karkare, Vice Chairman D.S. Manager Reverend Sebastian Ravi Kumar, staff, teaching, non-teaching, and myself to our dear students of Baldwin Boys High School, wishing each one of you a very prayerful and a blessed Children's Day. In one of the famous quotes by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, "God, our Creator, has stored within our minds and personalities great potential, strength, and ability. Prayer helps us to tap and develop these powers." Dear children, a smile of yours can show heaven on earth. A twinkle of your eyes can still us for ages. Remember, childhood is an enchanting vista, an endless fun, a joyful classroom, an experience, an era of imagination, an artistic journey, an ode of love, and a happy moment. Children's Day is celebrated across India to increase awareness of the rights, care, and education of children. It is celebrated on 14th November every year as a tribute to the birthday of India's very first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, known as Chacha Nehru among children. Nehru advocated for children to have all-rounded education that would build a better society in the future. Nehru considered children as real strength of a nation and foundation of society. On this day, many educational and motivational programs are held across India for children. The celebration of Children's Day in India dates back in 1956. Prior to the death of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, India celebrated Children's Day on 20th November, the date observed as Universal Children's Day by the United Nations. After the death of Jawaharlal Nehru, his birth anniversary was chosen to be celebrated as Children's Day in India. A resolution was passed in the Parliament to give a befitting farewell to the first Prime Minister of India. This is what I would like to share to each one of our viewers joining us online. This is about a famous poetess, Maya Angelou. And this is what she has to tell in one of the most beautiful poems written by her. Maya Angelou is an inspirational American poet who has crafted a poem from a child's perspective about all the frightening things in this world. Although this poem showcases many things that frighten a child, the greater theme in this poem is that no matter the obstacles we face in life, we can overcome them. So let me just read out this famous poem to you. The repetition of line, "Life doesn't frighten me at all," gives us something to think upon and challenges us that we should never give up, never give in. This is how the poem goes. Let me read it out for you. Shadows on the wall, noises down the hill, life doesn't frighten me at all. Bad dogs barking loud, big ghost in a cloud, life doesn't frighten me at all. Mean old mother goose, lions on the loose, they don't frighten me at all. Dragons breathing flame on my counterpane, that doesn't frighten me at all. I go boo, make them shoo, I make fun. Way they run, I won't cry, so they fly. I just smile, they go wild, life doesn't frighten me at all. Tough guys in a fight, all alone at night, life doesn't frighten me at all. Panthers in the park, strangers in the dark, no, they don't frighten me at all. That new classroom where boys pull all my hair, kissing little girls with their hair in curls, they don't frighten me at all. Don't show me frogs and snakes and listen for my scream. If I am afraid at all, it is only in my dreams. I have got a magic charm that I keep up my sleeve. I can walk the ocean floor and never have to breathe. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Not at all, not at all. Life doesn't frighten me at all. This is such a wonderful poem. It talks about the stuff that most of the children are scared about. And it has something to challenge us and tell us, which is, life is hard, but no matter what, don't give up, don't give in. A small word of advice to our dear parents, elders. Do not educate children to be rich. Educate them to be happy, so that when they grow up, they will know the value of things and not just the price. Once again, to all our beloved, loving students of Baldwin Boys High School, Happy Children's Day. God bless you. Thank you.
Keep trusting my Lord when He gives me a song. Oh, आदरणीय प्रधानाचार्य जी, सम्माननीय शिक्षकगण और मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, आज मैं अंकित शर्मा आप सभी के समक्ष एक हास्य कविता प्रस्तुत करना चाहता हूं। आजकल बच्चे गजब ढा रहे हैं, परीक्षा में पता नहीं कैसे इतने नंबर ला रहे हैं। हम तो 4-5 भाई थे, पढ़ाई में खूब दिल लगाया करते थे, तब सबके मिलाकर 60-70% आया करते थे। हौसले इतने बुलंद कि कभी उदास नहीं हुए। एक साल में कभी 2 भाई से ज्यादा पास नहीं हुए। घर वालों ने जो किताबें एक बार दिलवा दी, सारी जिंदगी वही चला दी। छोटा भाई कहीं कहीं ट्यूशन पढ़ा, पूरा जोर लगाया, पर अगली क्लास में नहीं पढ़ा। बीच वाले का जबरदस्ती स्कूल में एडमिशन करा दिया। पहली क्लास में दाखिला कराया था, 5 साल बाद पहली से ही निकलवा लिया। मुझे तो याद है कि 12वीं में मेरे 43% आए थे। घर वाले तो क्या, रिश्तेदारों ने भी गुनगाए थे। रिजल्ट देखकर लौटा, बड़ी अद्भुत घड़ी थी। बड़ी बुआ जी गेट पर आरती लिए खड़ी थी, कहने लगी, बच्चे ने इतिहास रच दिया। इसी खुशी में मिठाई का भंडार बांट दिया। पिताजी ने पूरे घर में सफेदी करवा दी। मार्कशीट शीशे में जड़वाकर ड्राइंग रूम में लगवा दी। बड़ी अम्मा ने तो यहां तक कह दिया कि जब तक इसकी पढ़ाई चलेगी, घर में देसी घी की अखंड जोत जलेगी। ये अलग बात है कि पढ़ाई बीच में ही छुड़वानी पड़ी और जोत 6 महीने से पहले ही बुझवानी पड़ी। बड़े भाई ने तब अचंबा खाया जब बड़े बड़े अखबारों में मेरा नाम नहीं आया। सब कुछ रह गया धरा का धरा, दाखिला आखिर करेस्पोंडेंस में ही मिला। जो बच्चे एक क्लास में कहीं कहीं साल लगा दिया करते थे, अगले साल उन्हें मॉनिटर बना दिया करते थे। वे बच्चे आज विजेता बन गए, कोई बना एक्टर, कुछ आज के नेता बन गए। लेकिन आजकल बच्चे न जाने किस तनाव में रहते हैं। घर में बिल्कुल टाइम नहीं है, बस बिजी मोबाइल में रहते हैं। बच्चों का बचपन बस्ते के बोझ तले दब गया और माँ बाप का प्यार मोबाइल इंटरनेट की भेंट चढ़ गया। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Dear children, wishing you all a very happy Children's Day. It's a perfect time to reflect on these precious gifts that God has blessed us with. Children, you are God's masterpiece. You will be a crown of splendor. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. God has a good plan for your life. Children, you carry the hopes of a brighter tomorrow. May you grow up to be the best. Childhood means fun unlimited, bounty shower of love and care, breath of imagination and joy of growing up. Childhood is all about being wild, having fun and enjoying a carefree life. Enjoy your childhood. Children spread joy and happiness in every season, as they are the most beautiful creation of God. Happy Children's Day. God bless you all.
Thank you. Make a brighter day, so let's start giving. नटखट नादानी का बचपन विद्या में जो डूबा तन मन खेल कूद में गुजरा बचपन याद दिलाता है प्रतिक्षण रंग रंगीली दुनिया में बीता है सुंदर सा बचपन बाल दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं
Be wild, be a child, jump, play and take a ride.
Smile, white, keep your phone aside. Give the kids your precious time.
Give them wings, let them soar, as they little won't be for very long.
Have fun, enjoy their day. Let them have it their way.
Happy Children's Day!
Dear children, today is your day. God has made you wonderfully and fearfully, and you all are the gift from the Lord. And God has great plans for you all, plans to prosper you and give you a bright future.
Dear children, obey your parents, teachers and elders, so it will go well with you. May God bless you abundantly and you be a blessing to many.
Thank you.